enDAQ sensors are compact, lightweight, and precise. You can see it's picking up the rotor starting to spin here. And we have liftoff. We're picking up more acceleration in the X and Y axes as it stays at the same altitude. With these hard stops, we're starting to see some higher acceleration. And things quiet down as a drone touches down and shuts off. Thank you, and be sure to visit us at enDAQ.com.